I must not have been ready for this train. Looks like I grabbed it as it was going away here at South Heidelberg Township. Here's a Conrail locomotive supporting employees that have gone off to serve in the military during Operation Desert Storm. See the yellow ribbon. This train is eastbound, crossing Crick Lane, just about to enter Sinking Springs Burr. Here's a crew bringing a westbound train into Belt Junction from the Allentown area. This train is right beside Laurel Siding on the single track coming into the junction. Thank you. Here's a westbound train at Temple, Pennsylvania. This is likely a D&H train with those CSX leaders. On this day, we find ourselves in Allentown. Here's a train coming into the yard at Allentown, coming up from Reading. Thanks for joining me here at RailFuzz Video Productions. More great videos coming soon. Please consider hitting that like button and do subscribe to the channel. It's free, doesn't cost you a thing. And it also provides encouragement for me to keep these videos coming.